Northeast China is covered in choking smog, and experts say it will linger until Saturday. Three provinces have issued pollution alerts. The big problem, PM2.5, the smallest and most dangerous particles. On Monday, its density exceeded the international standard by more than 30 times. Now, with winter coming, experts say the smog is caused by increased use of coal for heating. Authorities are considering traffic controls to ease the pollution.